Nachindye Nweyonje, who are now placed third on the Netball National League table, played their last match of the first round with all they had, only luck not to be on their side. The City Juntas played against Prison Wardens to Dachibule Training School, a match they were targeting to win if they were to end the first round in the second position. Being the most competitive game of the day, 30 minutes into the game, Prisons was leading by 27-34 goals. In the second half, Machinde Nweyonje was hopeful that they could narrow the gap and turn tables around for Prisons. However, 4 minutes into the second half, Machinde Nweyonje lowered their guards, which saw Prisons lead the game 50-46 goals. Both teams agree that there is still a lot of changes to make if they are to improve or consolidate their places in the second round of the league.
We are new, and most of us just came from high school, and Prisons has been in the league for so long, so we believe they have the best players than us, but at least we played to our best to show that we can out-compete them, though we lost the game, which is not good.
We saw the grounds weren't good. It rained, actually, we were playing under Prisons, so we had to go all out and play to the nearest to be able for everyone to reach the shooting circle and make some points.
In other matches, UGX Luwelo defeated KBK on 64-27 goals as UPDF humbled Posta on 61-43 goals. NIC leads the National League table with 18 points, followed by Prisons, 14 points. Machinde Nweyonje comes third with 14 points. I'm Olivia Nakate, reporting for the news.